comfort and most importantly your safety, we do ask that you stay seated with your seatbelts fastened and all of your carry-on stowed until this aircraft does come to a complete and final stop at the terminal and our first officer turns off those fastened seatbelt signs. Before leaving us this evening, please check around your seats for anything that you may have brought on board with you. And use caution when opening the overheads, as some of the items up there may have shifted during the flight. When exiting this evening, please watch your step. There is a slight floor level change onto the jetway. And continue to refrain from smoking until you're well within a designated smoking area. For all of you parents on board who have gate checked any items like car seats or little baby strollers, please allow our ground staff a few moments to make these items available to you. They are going to be brought to you right outside our boarding door. For all of our guests who requested wheelchair assistance, we do kindly ask that you hang out comfortably on board until everyone has exited. That is going to give our porters time to bring the wheelchairs to you, and then so our flight attendants can better take care of you as well. All of your checked luggage can be found at the Hawaiian Airlines baggage claim carousel. On behalf of Hawaiian Airlines, most especially your entire flight crew this evening, it's been our pleasure serving you. And again, we are very thankful and very grateful to have all of you on board with us today. If you are continuing on with or starting a vacation here in California, we do hope you enjoy your stay. If you are lucky enough to live here in Los Angeles, we'd like to welcome you guys home. The weekend is tomorrow, so you guys enjoy your weekend, you guys take care of yourselves, and always remember to take care of each other.